Major ruling from the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals today has thrown a big wrench to California's law on carrying concealed weapons.
The ruling threw out the law, saying it violates the Second Amendment. San Diego 6's John Carroll joins us from the newsroom with what could happen next. John.
Netta, Jim, the lawsuit that led today's ruling, all 127 pages of it, including the dissent, was filed back in 2009 here in San Diego by journalist Edward Peruta. Peruta, who lives part of the year here and part in Connecticut, has concealed carry weapons permits in Connecticut and other states, but he couldn't get one here. In California, whether you can get a permit to carry a concealed weapon depends on the local sheriff or police chief. And the law says you have to show good moral character. And beyond that, here in San Diego, you also have to show good cause to get one. In its ruling, the Ninth Circuit said the county's narrow view of good cause violates the Second Amendment right to bear arms for self-defense.
The main problem here is that the state of California dictates to every county and every city how they could administer their CCWs. So throughout the state, we have a patchwork quilt.
Mark Halcon owns American Shooting Center in Kearny Mesa. He's hoping the Ninth Circuit's ruling will make that patchwork quilt into a uniform statewide law.
If they would just all come together and say this is going to be a state mandate and this is how you issue them, this is the criteria you use, we wouldn't have this problem.
From his home in Connecticut, Edward Peruta said this: hopefully this will at least establish some working ground rules for law-abiding citizens who desire to carry a firearm for self-defense. Aside from having a uniform statewide law on concealed carry, Mark Halcon says there is another very good reason for California to fix its current system.
There's, 32 other states or something like that that are issuing these CCWs, that shall issue the CCWs. And Florida, for example, years ago, when they decided to start issuing CCWs, they had an immediate increase of over $82 million in 1 year, you know, from revenues just from CCWs.
Now, Judge Sidney Thomas dissented from the majority opinion. He said courts and state legislatures have long recognized the danger to public safety of allowing unregulated concealed weapons to be carried in public. The Ninth Circuit's ruling now sends the matter back to district court here in San Diego for further proceedings. The county also has the option of appealing the ruling. Live in the newsroom, John Carroll, San Diego 6 News.